第二场比赛是由天津泰达电竞队的温健、尤文图斯对阵我们长春风云实况的主席，这是巴黎李振爽，方正在调试阵容。现应该是3-3进行，双方都是4-3。看看中场的站位。看巴黎这边，一间卡瓦尼、内马尔、巴佩啊，未来十年的世界足球先生。锋线组合，威力可以啊。双方调整完毕，
to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. Will and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands.There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Now, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He's struck foot, and he looks hungry for more.
Perfect placement, the one place. 漂亮打门，一比一。跑得最快男人是厉害，内马尔。现场比分一比一。
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Quite.
I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. They just got caught napping.
马尼，内马尔，巴佩，
巴佩，
两人连线。
Running with the ball at his feet. Chiellini. Pjanic. João Cancelo.
Bala.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Chiellini. Alexandre. And it's got through. Going through.3D. Cristiano Ronaldo. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. And it's Douglas Costa. Cuadrado. Ball through needs to be good here.
吴一修，哎呀，漂亮！还有席尔瓦的动作。边路组织空中，
左边
中间，一对一断了下来，大卫席尔瓦，
一
席尔瓦，
that's a contest to keep an eye on. Well positioned to make that interception. Dybala. Cuadrado. So midway through the first half, it is a tight old tie.
That
was costing. Just, it seems, but just is enough. It's Dybala. Thiago Silva.
Neymar. 他的站位 Neymar 有点居中的意思，好晚你可能不要，Neymar反身过了，把球给破坏了，球出现了分离，他就出现了迪巴拉，迪巴拉边路想一对一，走过去。
Cristiano Ronaldo，再往里走，中间，阿德拉多，打了个远角，阿德拉多，给人家空档了，一个兜圆角正式打进。 So we have a breakthrough. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Labiotte.
Can it be a slight tackle there? Nothing wrong with that tackle.
The
one
thing is
very
quick.
Cuadrado. Cuadrado. Well played. He saw that coming. Di Maria. Mbappe.
Mbappe.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Mbappe unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Dybala.
阿拉边路起来空当，中路有西罗，看看金彭贝在防他。
Cristiano Ronaldo.
防他了。 马利亚，马图伊迪把球断了下来。
Cuadrado. Out wide to the right. It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
要摆脱。
Wants to clip it forward.
不传。 下半场马上结束了，下半场没有解说了，我们解说员需要去准备去了，今天晚上出场。下半场各位球迷就直接看直播得了。
对位了。 Very little in it. Has a swing at it. And the ball's come loose. Here it comes. He is not one readily to admit defeat. I'd be surprised if he tries that again. It's been intercepted. To nothing. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Matuidi. Alexandra. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Dybala. Hoists it high. Quick ball forward. Cavani. Out to the left it goes. He's left his man. Done very well to intervene. Chiellini passes it forward. They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind. Well, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Rabiot goes looking. Neymar plays it forward. That's what has to be done now. No question about it. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. It just has to be done.Marco Verratti, Neymar, Di Maria floats one over, Alexandre, it's broken loose, now it's Neymar, and the ball's come out.Forward it goes. Attempts to play it through. Thiago Silva. It's Cavani. Di Maria. Neymar. And he's there to cut it out. Chesney gets it away.Powers of recovery. Paris Saint-Germain are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. Medrano has been withdrawn here, but he's certainly made his mark.
Yeah, he'll get a good ovation for his contribution. I'm not so sure why he's leaving us, though. There's no obvious sign of injury or fatigue.
This is quite a battle.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Cristiano Ronaldo pops it in gently. He's had a goal! And somehow he managed to miss it.Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some end.
Neymar. It's cut loose.He's got the ball, he's got the space. Neymar is flagged offside.
Yeah, it looks like he did make his move just a smidgen too early.
Douglas Costa. Chiellini went in strong and he took the ball. Benedeschi.Dybala, Cristiano Ronaldo, Pjanic, Matuidi, Cristiano Ronaldo, can he put it away? They are right into last chance territory.That's it, and they're going to get 30 minutes more.
And it's been a contest between two sides that were evenly matched on the day. Neither deserves to be on the losing side.
So 90 minutes couldn't produce a winner, and we have extra time. The hostilities have already resumed. Marquinhos demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.Now Cancelo. Beautifully done. Dybala. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. Daniel Alves. Rabiot. And it's Neymar.Mbappe will set up two goals. Dani Alves with a long pass. Salah, Chan, Cristiano Ronaldo, Santiago. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Chan, Douglas Costa.Neymar, and the counter is on. They've reached the midway point in extra time. Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive. And we are already up and running again. They have given it everything. It's been grueling. But who will be standing at the very end?Get the better of his opposite number. João Cancelo. Here it is now. Goes for goal. That's a real chance missed.
Cavani is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making the run.
Berdeschi. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Oh. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Diarra has to get it forward quickly. And it's Cavani. He's brushed off the ball there. Challenge, but well within the laws. Dybala.Loose, who's getting there? Rabiot. And now they can launch a counter. Aimed long and direct. Oh, good interception. Forward it goes.
Going nowhere fast is about the only way I can describe this. They've just got to be busier.
Benatia.Khedira. Dybala. He's a clever pass. There's a hit! They just do it! Oh, that always looked the likely outcome.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fit.
So that's it.